Thank you for joining me again today. Today we're going to be working on our tap skills together, and we're going to progress from what we learned last time, and we're going to make a little bit of a combination, a little bit of a routine together, and we're going to go through that step by step, and then at the end we're going to add it to some music. But before we get going, let's warm up our feet and our ankles and our knees and just get moving a little bit, so when we do start our routine, we'll be able to move a little bit easier. So let's start with our feet apart, just wider than our top stance would be, just outside of our hips. And let's just do some soft bends. Get those ankles waking up, and those knees waking up. And you can swing your arms if you'd like, just try and flow a little bit more. Shoulders and forward, and let's do our neck and roll it forward.
Are you
to the other side and back to the top. Let's do some knee bends. Lift those knees up a little bit. And let's do some ankle circles. Starting outwards.
Listen to the mariachi play.
And inwards.
Are you with me?
Find a crack in a lot again today. Nice. And the other leg outwards.
Woo!
You can balance. If you need to hold on to something, feel free. Inwards.
Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky.
And let's do some points and flex.
Drink some margaritas by the blue light. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight.
And
are you
side.
With me?
Flex.
Are you with
me? Point and flex. Nice. Now let's put our feet together. And
the
let's
Mexican
do some knee
sky.
Bends here.
Drink some margaritas by the blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at
nice.
Midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Nice, let's shake it out. Okay, so to start our routine today, our legs are going to be in our tap stance, which is hips distance apart. Nice, remember from last time? And then we're going to slightly bend our knees. Remember, not uncomfortable bend, just a nice, soft, relaxed bend. And then from here, we're going to wait. We can do little bobs here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So really, we're just beginning with 8 claps. So the musical start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. And we do that just so we can get a feel of the music and we can hear the tempo a little bit better before we start clapping. So that's our first section. Nice. So after we finished our claps, we've just finished here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We are going to rise up onto the balls of our feet, onto our tiptoes. So I'll show you from the side just so you can see that I'm on my tiptoes. Although my legs aren't straight, trying to fall over. My legs aren't straight and locked. They are slightly bent still. So you still need to have that soft bend. So we're going to go up onto our tiptoes. And from here, we're going to do 4 tiptoe steps. Or we're going to do 4 ball steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you just want to practice that, because it is pretty hard to balance. If you want to hold on to something, that's absolutely fine. But we're going to do 4 ball steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Show you from the side. 5, 6, 7, 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. So you can see that it's only the ball of my foot, this guy, that's making the noise. So that's our next section. So from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. five, six, seven, eight. Up onto our tiptoes. One, two, three, four. Nice. From here, we're going to do four stamps or stomps. And we're going to do stamp, 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 stamp. Nice. My neighbor's going to hate me today. So, we're up on the balls of our feet, and we're doing one step, two step, three step, four step, stamp, 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 stamp. Nice. Try that again. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight. Nice. So we're going to repeat that step four times in total. So from the top, it's going to look something like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Clap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up onto our tiptoes. One, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight. Again. One, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight. Again. One, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight. Last time. One, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight. Nice. Awesome. So from here, we've just finished our stamp, 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 stamp. We're going to pick up our leg that we've not just stomped on. It can be either or, whichever you guys have done. And we're going to bring our other foot forward, and we're going to do some ball taps on it. One, two, three, four, five, six. And we went over ball taps the other week, but basically it's just making a sound with the ball of your foot. And it's just kind of like, imagine squishing a bug or something, and we're going to do that six times. One, two, three, four, five, six. Next, you can see the movement is coming from my ankle. If you'd like to use your wrist, you see that movement a little bit better now? Yeah. So, we're going to do that six times. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then we're going to bring our legs together, stamp, and a clap. Nice. And then from here, we're going to do the same on the other side. One, two, three, four, five, six. Step together. And now the other side again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Together. Clap. One, two, three, four, five, six. Together. Clap. Nice. So let's try all of that from the beginning. Okay, so we're going to be in our tap stance. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, clap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight, again. One, two, three, four, stamp. Five, six, seven, eight, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, again. One, four, five, six, seven, eight. Taps to the front. One, two, three, four, five, six. Together. And one, two, three, four, five, six. Together. Again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Together. Clap again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Together. And clap. Nice. Good job. Great. So we've just finished together. Now from here, we're going to do the same move pretty much, but we're going to stomp one of our feet out. It could be either or, whichever one you prefer to do. We're going to step that one forward, and then we're going to toe tap to either direction. One, two, three, four. Kind of reminds me of people just kind of, you know, tapping to the rhythm, that kind of a thing. So we're going to stamp forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, together, clap. Now the other side. Step forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, together, clap. Nice. And we're going to do that four times. So as you can see, I'm tapping the front of my foot, and I'm just pivoting on my heel. So my heel isn't leaving the ground. It's my toe that I'm picking up and planting down, and then picking up and planting down to my right side and my left side. And that's how you do it. So let's practice that section. So we've just finished stamp, clap, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, together and clap. Other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, together and clap. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, together and clap. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, together and clap. Nice, cool. So let's go through everything that we've just learned just from the top, and then we'll add that little section in. I'm sure you guys are doing amazing as usual. So we're gonna start in our tap stance. Shoop. Legs just underneath our hips, soft bend, and weight over our toes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bobs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Claps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Balls of your feet, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp, 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe taps forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap. And stop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Clap again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together and clap. Good job, you guys. So moving on from there, we've just finished our together and clap. We are going to do our cramp roll step, which we learnt the other week. And a cramp roll is just coming onto the balls of our feet, onto our tiptoes, and then two heels down. So it's going to look like this. Tiptoe, tiptoe, heel down, heel down. I'll show you from the side so you can see it a little bit better. Tiptoe, tiptoe, heel down, heel down. Tiptoe, tiptoe, heel down, heel down. Tiptoe, tiptoe, heel down, heel down. Nice, so that's our cramp roll. So we're going to do one of those. Tiptoe, tiptoe, heel down, heel down. And then we're going to slap the thighs. Slap, clap, slap, clap. Nice. And then we're going to do that three more times. Toe, toe, heel, heel, thigh, clap. Toe, toe, heel, heel, thigh, clap, thigh, clap. Toe, toe, heel, heel, thigh, clap, thigh, clap. Toe, toe, heel, heel, thigh, clap, thigh, clap. Nice. So let's try that from the top with that little bit added on. Starting in our tap stance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp. 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp. 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap. And stop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap. And stop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together. Clap one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, crump roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, die, clap, die, clap. 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 Nice!
Awesome.
So our final piece of this dance, our final piece that we're going to add onto this, we have just finished thigh, clap, thigh, clap. Now we're kind of going to repeat the beginning section and we're going to do four tiptoes, four ball steps. One, two, three, four. Nice. Woo! Try not to fall over. And after we've done those, one, two, three, four, we're going to stamp again, but this time we're going to add a clap too. Stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp, clap. Nice. And that bit is a little bit faster, so it's just something to look out for. But yeah, that's the final piece. So. Let's go through from the top, let's work through everything we've just learned, and then we will do it to some music. I'm going to run through it a little bit faster right now, just because it's close to the speed of the music, but if you feel like you want to go through it again, just rewind the video and watch it as many times as you'd like. That's the beauty of YouTube, we can rewatch it as many times as we like. So, from the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, clap, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, tiptoes, 1, 2, 3, 4, stamp, 5, 6, 7, 8, tiptoes, 1, 2, 3, 4, stamp, 5, again, 1, 2, 3, 4 stamps, again, 2, 3, 4 stamps, toe taps, together, clap again. Together, clap again. Together, clap again. Together, clap and one. Together, clap and end. Out. Together, clap again. Together, clap again. Together, clap, crab roll. Again. Tiptoes. Again.
I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me?